Next to go from the Czech Republic, 15th in the Europeans in her second World Championships, didn't have a great time in her first Worlds. Finished in 23rd place in these. See if she does better here. This is Eliska Brezinova, the younger sister of Michael Brezina, who competed at world level. You probably saw him ringside. Father Rudolf is part of their coaching team. Got the kinesia tape on her neck and back. Tango Amore, her music. Triple Lutz, double toe loop to start. Not particularly elegant, but held on to the triple loop.
Yeah, she did a great job to maintain control of that landing.
Another one where she looked all over the place, but somehow got a double axel done. Well, in many ways, it was a battle of mind and matter, and mind won. She really had to fight through that. But she shouldn't be too displeased at what she's achieved. She's given herself a chance of making it through to Saturday, but it looked very awkward at times.
It did. It was uncomfortable viewing at times, wasn't it? And I'm sure the coaches on the side and Michael Brezina as well, her brother, were going through the motions of the program on ringside. Sometimes it's worse sat watching it. But it was a gutsy performance, there's no doubt about that. She fought her way through it. That double axel, the right leg got away from her, and how she maintained control and got her weight over the right foot at the end of the day was a credit to her courage.
Going to be very difficult for her to qualify, but the technical mark not too bad, 27-20.
It's going to be the judges' GOE that's going to hurt her, I think. You can see she got loads of height on that triple Lutz. arm aloft on the double toe as well. Good elevation on that. So at the end of the day, that combination, very good. Length forwards a lot on the loop. And if you lean forwards at the beginning, the tendency is to have your weight a little bit too far at the end, as you can see there. And here's the double axel. The right leg went through and into the circle. And that makes your body weight go out of the circle, which makes it really, really hard at the end of the jump. But all credit to her. She didn't let anything go.
Well, so far, two have qualified. Paulina Edmonds leads the way, 60-59. Park Soo-hyun from Korea, 57-22. So that's the mark they're having to aim for at the moment. But I don't think she's going to get close to that. Is she going to get through to Saturday? The next minute or so is going to tell us. Brezhinova-san's score 49.34. It's her best score.